Hi everyone, this is Tina H, and I was lucky enough to be in a fall swap group with a bunch of us YouTubers, and my swap partner was Holland Ash. And I am so excited to open this box. I can't wait. So let's see what, oh my goodness, what all kind of goodies she sent. Look at this stuff. She sent me a little message, and I'm going to keep that here along the side. And if you haven't been to Ashley's channel, she does have a YouTube channel, and I will link that down below so you can go visit her. I know she would greatly appreciate it. She has a great channel, and you will just love seeing her videos. This is so stinking cute. I love this, and I will be rocking this in the next couple videos, so watch for it. That'll be funny in itself. Because I never wear stuff like this, ever. Halloween, whatever. This is super cute, though. Oh, my goodness. Oh, this is cute. And, oh, she made this. Oh, wow. I love this heart tag. And a skull. And this is really cute. I love this. Look at the cute little black kitties. And the purple one. Oh my. So cute. I love these little faces. There's so many goodies in here. We're going to go through the goodies in a minute because this is the beautiful pocket letter. Oh wow. I'm going to take care of this box. So we can look at this beautiful pocket letter. Look at how cute this is. All the work she put into it. Oh my goodness, Ashley, you went sticker crazy, girl. Holy cows. I love this little tag. So cute. Oh, this is great. I'm going to put this on my purse. I never was able to find one at the Dollar Tree. So thank you. This bat clip, this is cool. Look at that. Very cool. Oh, I love this. So many details. And she said in her little note that she put all my goodies in these bags. So we're going to go through those in a minute. Look at all these little stickers. The boot, witch's boot. Oh my. And these little fuzzy balls. I haven't been able to find those either. So thank you very much. Such a cute pocket letter. I love the colors. Very, very cute. Alright, let's see what's in this and these goodies. This is really cute too. I love how you made this. Very cute. We'll see what's inside. A little notebook. This is really cute. This will go right in my purse. Always handy dandy to have something like that. Some ribbon. Thank you. Oh, these are cute stickers. Very cute stickers I could put in my planner. Bunch of, oh my goodness. More stickers. Pretty sunflower. Witch's hat. Very cute. More witches' hats. I love this. Thank you, Ashley. She outdid herself, let me tell you. I love this bag. She got it tied up so pretty. Here's the back of the bag. And she has it taped, held down with the little hat. goodness, what'd she put in here? Well, now I'm not a bit excited. I just ripped the bag right open. Oh my goodness, Ashley. So much stuff. Oh, I love this cute little bag. Oh, my daughter's gonna love this. Never too much candy. This bag is super cute. Where'd you buy these bags? Oh, these are awesome. Cute bags. Some more cute stickers. Oh, this is cool. Did this come from the Dollar Tree, I wonder? I think it did. I didn't see this either. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's where it came from. This is cool. I like this. Very neat. Love this. I see you. Another cute sticker. More stickers. Oh my gosh, Ashley. Spooky time. Is this bag filled? Another cute bag. Put on your party dress. Oh, I love this. I love retro stuff. This is so cute. Oh, wow. And it comes with a little pen to go with it. So maybe I won't lose it and won't be going all through my purse trying to find a pen. Thank you. This is much needed. Another little note. Oh, this is cute. A little notebook. I'm going to put this in my den. In my craft room. Oh my goodness, never ending stuff. A bunch of little balls. Fuzz balls. I'm gonna have to hide those from my cat. My cat gets on top of my table in my den and loves to bat these things around. He gets in the jar. Sometimes I'll leave the lid off of the jar and he gets in there and he'll be playing with them and he'll have them all over the place. So I'm going to have to hide them from Gus. Oh, this is cool too. I've never seen this. How cool is that? You guys see this up close? Very cool. I never saw that at my stores. Another cute little box of stickers. Oh, this is cute. I'm going to hide this from my daughter. She loves little post-its. And some googly eyes. Believe it or not, I only have big ones. So these smaller ones are great. Thank you so much. Oh, and here's a couple washi tapes I do not have. Oh, I've never seen this one before. Oh, those are awesome. Thank you. Cute little doily. Oh, this is great. That's cute. Oh my goodness, so many little things. Thank you so much, Ashley. I love it all. Cute cow. Oh my goodness, so many cute things. I really appreciate this, Ashley. It really made my day. Thank you so much, honey. And like I said, I will link her channel down below. If you get a chance, please go check her out. Thanks again, Ashley. Take care, everyone. Bye.